تواصل طائرات النظام الحرب.
Assad and Russian warplanes continue their attacks on Hama northern countryside on the seventh consecutive day now. اللطامنة حلفاية طيبة الإمام and كفر زيتا have become almost empty of residents as Syrians are fleeing their homes to more secured areas. More than 500 airstrikes were conducted by Assad and Russian terrorists. These brutal attacks left tens of civilians killed or injured.
Parachute rockets were heavily dropped by the Assad terrorists on us in the last 2 days. Not only parachute rockets, but also bunker buster bombs and vacuum missiles. They were all dropped on Al-Latamne.
Parachute bombs are the most dangerous weapons used against civilians, as locals say. Ahmed, one of the locals, watches from his hole how Assad airstrikes hit his city. The more Assad airstrikes are conducted, the more destruction is caused.
Most cities and towns in Hama northern countryside are under the Russian Assad systematic campaign of bombardment. These brutal attacks left many civilians either killed or injured.
The Free Syrian Army observatories assure these attacked towns have no military presence in their neighborhoods of any kind. They say Assad regime takes revenge on civilians by such attacks because opposition fighters are inflicting heavy losses on its militias in the battlefield.
We have observed rockets with high explosives parachutes on civilian areas. They had strong capacity of destruction.
All these reprisals by Assad regime against unarmed civilians come after the losses of its terrorists in the face of the Free Syrian Army. Tens and tens of Assad Russian airstrikes were conducted here in the city of Al-Latamna and in the neighboring cities in Hama northern countryside. Hundreds of civilians were killed and whole neighborhoods were leveled to the ground.
Firas Karam, Orient News.
Firas Karam, Orient News, Hama countryside.